What we have categorically proven is that Bin Hammam paid bribes and operated slush funds to pay people who had an influence on the vote. Now, he was in effect buying the vote for Qatar. He was arguing that, you know, he was paying those bribes so that Qatar could win. Therefore, Qatar has won its vote through foul means. Now, he was not on the official bid committee. That does not mean that the vote process wasn't wholly tainted by corruption. We have proven that, that a whole slew of officials, African officials, South Pacific officials, officials from the Caribbean, were corruptly involved in this bid through Bin Hammam and a very senior Qatari figure. And therefore, the whole thing has to be rerun. There's no doubt about it.